So guys, I see you want to watch some hardcore questing over here. I want you to keep in mind that quests are very important. And once you hit level 42 and get max traders, you can stop questing. Or you can stop playing Tarkov, it's up to you. But what's important is that you made it. You did it, champ. Good job. You just wasted weeks of your life and you need to do it again in a few months, you know, because Tarkov wipes. But you made it. I'm very proud of you. Now, of course, I have the urge to get max level trader this wipe like everybody else. But my level is not high enough. So what can I do? I go shoreline to do my quests. But there is only one problem. Shoreline is more cracked than a crack pipe itself. How many times I need to die in order to do a quest? Well, the answer is a lot. Yeah, I really wish this was only a joke for the YouTube video, but I died many times doing this. Headmate! Thank you, Shoreline! I swear to God, going to PR at the beginning. Oh, no! Yes, I wanted to say. Going to PR on Shoreline at the beginning of the wipe is impossible. And because I died so much, I said to myself, come on, why don't you go nighttime? Nighttime is chill, nobody can kill you. Oh no, please don't kill me, please, I just... Oh, and this time I died by a scav. Yeah, this is a nice experience. Yeah guys, we're doing hardcore questing. No, this is the right I'm going to do my quest, but... I need to find the dead bodies, where are the dead bodies at? Yeah, apparently Kamon from the past, with over 2000 hours in Tarkov, didn't knew the dead bodies are near the helicopter. Yeah man, I don't understand what... Oh! Ah! I need to go to the helicopter. Okay, but now there's a guy on my left. And there's a guy in front of me. No, I'm just going to sit on my belly because this raid I am not dying. Come on, man up. You're not a weak sperm. I'm doing it, guys. Oi! See how easy it was. I don't know why I even stressed about it. I'll just go to the extract. What is there in the grass? My quest! Yes boys, I might have cried after the trade, but how about you give me a subscription to make me happy, and in exchange I'll give you more cool videos and a non-negotiable kiss. And by the way, you'll get the kiss even if you want or not. Okay, you might call me a noob, but the shoreline spawns don't make any sense. I mean, you just spawn in, you go full auto, you take a few steps and boom, you see somebody. Now this is easy prey. Of course if I'd hit him. You see? Easy prey. Oh, the boy with the motion. What a shame I killed him. Okay, let's hope nobody heard this. Or this. You see guys, shoreline spawns. We need to man up boys. We need to get up and go there on shoreline to do quests. Man, I hate this place so much, but I need to go inside to check for the flash drives. There are safes, there are filing cabinets. And stop breathing like this, you PMC man. Why did I get a PMC with asthma? I just don't understand. At least it seems pretty clear. Yeah, I don't see nobody. Oh, but I heard somebody. Or maybe not. Man, I have no idea. He's not up here. Yeah, I guess I was wrong. Uite jocătele, pulă!
Uite jocătele!
Man, I can't hit him, shut up! Ok. Ok. Man, he's hiding like a jocătă. I'm out of ammo, though.
Man, this guy... Jocătele!
Man, shut up, this time I'm going to get him. You see? He's dead. Look how good I am. Let me take the mech on the ground. Oh, monsieur, monsieur. Look at this fool. He's dead here. And why did he even came up here? I don't understand. Also, what I don't understand is why people camping the factory extra. I know rats are rats. And I respect rats. I'm a rat myself sometimes. But don't be the rattiest rat.
There's probably like a 5-man sitting in the extract.
If I see a single extra camper now because you said right. it, I'm going to kill you, okay? And maybe there are three, not five.
Well, you'll deal with it. You're tough and brave, right?
Yeah, of course. I go first. I have no fear. Oh, man, it's...
Close the door.
No, no, they're inside. They're inside.
I think I have full beach.
Oi! Oh. Okay.
You're fucking gaming.
Yeah, it was only two extra campers. But now I'm mad at you.
What the fuck, dude?
Now I'm mad at you. Okay, guys, let me tell you a fun fact. I was about level 10 when I found my last two salivas. But from now on, this will never happen again. This will be only hardcore questing.
No, it's not. There's something inside.
What, Scav? Player?
Scav, probably.
Are you sure?
In the back, left corner. Or maybe it's not a Scav.
If there's a player, it will be our last words, you know? Okay, I'm going first, so don't say I'm a sussy. Yeah, OI! I killed one. There's one more in the back.
I'm dead behind the...
Oh, right, so don't leave me alone.
There's more.
Oh, I'm pretty hurt. Oh, here's a Mosin. OI! There was one more! But I have idea. shut up, I have idea. Look, I'm going to give him the need of God. No, don't divide my cheeks, you crazy scab, leave my cheeks alone. Okay, I guess he's dead. I'm just going to tactical approach him.
Yes, he
did. Where did he went then?
Man, you're an insane player.
I know. Please tell me this again.
Can you get my shit off?
No.
I didn't ensure it.
This guy vanished. I think he jumped out. Man. What was that? Let me pop some this Vaseline. He's coming. No. It's okay, it was the scav who wanted me to divide his cheeks. No, I divided some scav's cheeks, it's okay.
Man, you didn't get shot by three guys shooting at you, and I got killed behind the fucking box.
Hey, look at all the period blood here, Isa.
Yeah, man, but I got shot in the head by this thing, man.
Yeah, sounds like a skill issue to me. Ooh! Well, Ryza, I found my first Saleva. And I found my second Saleva. And I found my Morphine. And oh my god, I'm such a quest gamer.
You, man, I cannot believe. And Morphine.
Oh, Ryza.
Just get the fuck out, man.
Oh, Ryza, I'm so sad you died. And you couldn't get your Saleva. And also for the record, guys, I did get out with Ryzo's loot. Did I give it back to him? We'll never know. But what we know, boys, is that you need to do your Tarkov quest right now. And with this occasion, I also want to thank my patrons for helping me buy booze every month. Piterska, Paul the Ace, Pancakes Mister, Shashish, Nox, Danny Bass, Nicolas Casuso, Grimpins, I'm Maple, Marvin Garcia, Starchy, and Tickle Mielmo 710. Thank you so much, boys, and wish you all a great success.